It's the main event for UFC Fight Night in New Orleans. Tim Boetsch taking on Dan Henderson, opening round. Henderson with a right that rocks Boetsch, and it was the beginning of the end as he continues to pummel him. And this fight was done with the uppercut that would finish him off 28 seconds into the opening round. Dan Henderson laying it on and getting it done early with a KO in round one.